This is my interpretation of Cajun Fiddle. Apologies to all the real Cajun Fiddle players.